6 years ago, we needed to have something to hang our hat on for this program. And you guys go into the locker room every day and you see that rock and you see that foot on the wall. It means you sit there and you bang every day, you work every day, you grind every day. And sometimes you don't think anything's happening. And I got to keep at it, and I got guys with me that are going to keep going at it too. And eventually, it is going to break. Stonecutter's Credo. When nothing seems to help, I go and look at a stonecutter, hammering away at his rock, perhaps 100 times, without as much as a crack showing.
First ever NCAA tournament.
And at the 101st blow, it will split in two. And I know it was not that blow that did it. But all that had gone before.
Yeah, you're a question.